Hey everyone, it's James with Freedom Rental Properties, and we're back at it again. Today I got something really special for you all. I got a local seminar with our police department. Now what they're going to be going over is crime in multifamily housing. Now this is something that every landlord does not want to have to deal with, but it's good to know what's going on. And they're going to have detectives there, narcotics, police officers that are going to go over their patrols and their priorities on their calls and things like that. So I think it's going to be a really good opportunity, especially for us landlords, to know exactly what's going on in our properties, to watch for the signs of criminal activity, and also how the police are going to handle that activity, or what we as landlords can report to them, or maybe something that we should solve on our own. So let's get started, and I can't wait to get in there and get registered.
Seven federal protected classes. I'm sure I'll skip some, but race, color, religion,
Hey everyone, I just got done with the free multi-housing seminar that my local police department put on, and I gotta tell you guys, if you got a program like this in your area, you need to take advantage of it. You know, it's the perfect place for real estate investors like myself, or maintenance people that may be on your staff, or your own property managers. You know, it's a perfect place to go, and it was absolutely free. I got a free lunch from it. You know, it was great value. You know, we had everybody there that was different officers, talking about which beats they patrol and what hours. You had an attorney there, absolutely loved his presentation. You know, it's probably someone that I'm gonna add to my own personal real estate investing team, because he seemed like the kind of guy that I needed right now for a couple of the ideas that I got for him. You know, we're pursuing a judgment right now. That might be the perfect thing to put him on and just see how he does and see if he's gonna fit with our team, but it looks very promising. You know, we had people there from code enforcement talking a little bit about what types of codes that we need to keep up with in multifamily housing, and what it's like to actually get a code enforcement nuisance issued to you, and what that whole process is about. You know, we had narcotics there. Absolutely love that presentation. You know, unfortunately, you know, dealing with drugs might come as something that you will have to deal with as a real estate investor. So to know a little more about that was absolutely helpful. And we even had a presentation about gangs. Now, this is something that you do not want to have to deal with, but it's something that you might want to know just a little bit about, just because as a real estate investor, you need to know a little bit about a lot. And this presentation and this seminar covered everything I needed to know, it felt like, with criminal activity in possibly my multifamily housing. Now, I did get a certificate for the seminar, you know, and there actually are multiple phases to this program. First off, you're gonna go to the seminar and get your education, and then you can actually apply for a crime-free multi-housing certificate that you can put up in your management office, and also you can get, if you pursue it further, a sign put up in your actual apartment complex and things like that. Unfortunately, this is a program where I live, not where I actually invest, but I will be calling where I do invest, local police department, and see if they have any other programs very similar. If not, what we can do about getting programs like that out there. It was great to see other property managers, you know, maintenance people, real estate investors, because those are people that are trying to change their communities. And that's what we have to do as real estate investors, is band together, learn more, and actually pursue the things that we're taught in these seminars. And I'm fully confident that these people that were at the seminar are gonna do that, which makes everybody's neighborhoods better, which a rising tide raises all ships, and it makes other people's properties better that are in the area as well. So that's all we got today for you guys. You know, if you got a program like this in your area, take advantage of it. If you don't, try to push them that they will do something very similar. Hopefully they will, because it is a great value to the community. So remember to like, subscribe, and comment. You know, check us out on YouTube by subscribing and hitting that little bell so you can get the notifications whenever we put out a new video. And I will see you all next time. Bye.